go back up. I go down, pick it up. Wow. It's blowing my mind. I'd like to repel. Thank you. To everything now. I think we're gonna cruise back through that cave. I don't know. I'm torn. I feel like there needs to be some proof that I encountered it. Gotta make sure I'm going the right way. I am. Yeah, I guess we're evacuating out of here. Trying to climb. Kind of picky. Wait for Ned to be at the top of one of these. Still shaking off all this stuff. A lot of emotion.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Delilah, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee.
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee. What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
I think we're on the right path. Damn it, I keep passing it up. So easy to pass it up. Right here on the right. Dang it. That's it. Well, obviously we haven't been through here. This should, if I'm reading the map right. Yeah. Should. I think I'm gonna go take a picture. got to be some level of proof, just in case. Got the camera, why not? I need to be lower down, though. Yeah, so I should be able to rappel down here. This is probably how we're gonna come back up. I hear the planes, but I don't see them. I'm gonna haul ass and get there. Kind of a trek. Get down through the cave. That's what I would do if I was Henry. Has to be done. Gotta get through there as quick as I can. And get out to safety. Have anything from Ned's campsite that belonged to Brian that I could leave with the body. I know he can't use it, but I don't have to keep the stuff. I doubt it will let me. I can leave behind. No, there's really not. I took the book with me. It's not. Alright. Give me the option to step over that time. That was awkward. Oh, gosh. Oh, bro, I can't pick him up and take him. We're leaving. I guess the picture is good enough. The cave will be unharmed by the fire. And, send somebody after him later. He can't just stay down there. Not right. All right, we're at the exit now. That water. Pick the map one more time. Head up this. Get out. Keep running now. Check the map real quick, just to make sure we're on the right path. Now we pretty much can't fail. Just keep running. get out of here before the fire eats us up. Hopefully I don't bump into Ned. Seemed like he was cool just leaving me alone. Even though I know everything at this point. Even have a picture of it. Much for that cabin and that hat. Delilah's not around anymore to really answer. Okay, we're doing fine. Let it soak in. Okay, I can go this way. Missing. Oh, that's the utility pole. Okay. Didn't need to go around there. Drop down here. And run back this way. And hard to see. I'm trying to haul ass to get out of here. Do we get out of here now? Figures. Fire chasing me, that's all. Where am I? Went off the path. Okay. We're gonna keep trying. Could have sworn that's how I got out of here last time. I'm all turned around. Alright, I can't make that. How the hell do I get out of here now? I go down this way. There we are. Gotta be getting very close. All right, we're back out. Just making sure one more time. We're on the right path. We're gonna make a right up here. Probably drop off of this. A long drop down. Get out of here. Where our supply drop-off was. Right. All right, so quick answer to that is no. Go up this trail here. Should take us where we want to go. They're leaving. Have a good time. Sorry. Breaking the immersion there. Lila's cabin. Didn't wait. What she thinks I look like. Keep that for her. So where's the helicopter? Not sure if I'm missing something there, but binoculars. I used to look at whatever I was doing. Be a good place for a helicopter. Just saying. I think because I didn't radio up to her, that kind of screwed. Just reloaded the last save. See if by chance there's something I was supposed to have trigger that didn't. Not sure what I need to do, but we'll try the radio.
Hello? Is anybody there? Red, Colorado plates.
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah. Me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just, I don't know. Am My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah.
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
Head on out. End. Firewatch has been an amazing game. I would absolutely play something like this, done by the same team. Right in the fields, guys, right in the fields. Not exactly the photo reel that I'd hope to have here. More evidence than actual good photos. Say that I scarred that photo dome employee. Must be the picture when I pulled the bag out. It's worth. I don't blame Ned. I think it was an accident. He just couldn't deal with it. Couldn't face reality after it happened. Firewatch was phenomenal. We'll definitely be looking out for more games from Capo Santo. Thanks for watching.